feel you think you like playing Skyrim.
Try playing it on 3 TVs at once.
Today I'm going to teach you how to make a delicious beverage that we drink in Skyrim. It is called Ulfric Stormcloak's Ultimate Pork Atrock. Follow me. For this delicious beverage, you will need the following ingredients. You will need a bunch of bacon, Kahlua, vodka, Baileys, milk, oatmeal cream pie. I know what you're thinking, are you a milk drinker? You know, I like milk a little bit. I'm not no stupid milk drinker, but first thing, you get oatmeal cream pie. And you get a handful of bacon. Little bit of milk. Actually, no. We do the vodka first. Oh, yes. Oh, it smells good. Kahlua. A little dash of Baileys. And the milk. You know, another oatmeal cream pie for good measure. And that, my friend, is Ulfric Stormcloak Ultimate Pork Atrock. Try it for yourself. But if you don't mind, I have to take you some Skyrim. My friends, Joaquin.